Yeah, I know we will. All right. Good luck, buddy. Okay.
Got out of his staff because that's the kind of person. friend, and we'll still continue to go fishing. And we never catch anything. You know, it's funny though, then he'll go fishing by himself or with his buddy Mark, and they'll catch five or six, and he'll say, oh, I say, Tony, how'd you do? Oh, I got about five or six. But we go all the time, and he catches nothing. So.
I'm Ellen Bustine, and I'm here with other members of the Roosevelt School PTO Board and top students. And on behalf of the Roosevelt School PTO, I'm here tonight to thank you, Ms. Ruby, for dedicating your many, many years of educational service and leadership to the children of Roosevelt School. You have touched the lives of so many children and their parents. As parents each day, you drop our children on the laptop or at the front of the school. We know that you are there to greet them with an encouraging word, a smile, or a funny story to start their day. You have steered the ship that is Roosevelt School and helped its students and teachers navigate through the school years. Your support for the mission of the PTO is unwavering and appreciated. Jim Henson, the creator of the Muppets, said, "Kids don't remember what you try to teach them. They remember what you are." The children, past and present, of Roosevelt School will remember you, Mr. B, for what you are, a caring and dedicated man that has touched each of their lives. Best of luck, and thank you.
Thick and thin, and we've got a lot of thick, but persevering, and she's been a great support, and we lean on each other all the time. Again, past boards, current for the opportunity to serve in the River Edge community, past and present. Superintendents, past and present. Darlene, Mark Marysworth, Erica, and Tolga, thank you for putting up with me and, you know, listening to the good arguments. Some lose, some they don't win, but, you know, everyone had mutual respect for the jobs that we had, and it really tended to be a great administrative team. To the parents, past and present, confidence and trust in having me place your most precious possession in my hands. PTOs, past and present, for supporting the efforts of the staff and for helping to make COSO a reflection of the community it serves. To my secretaries, and I've only had two, Lauren Schneiderman, and Florence is here, Lauren Schneiderman, and of course Claudia, who really runs the school. It's been a sham, you know. We had some great times. Florence, it was always a funny story or something happening, and Claudia just laughing, and, you know, the place is just always fun to be with, and Nancy joins us in the morning. I just found out the other day, can you believe this? All the years I've been making them coffee, and I watched the pots. I make the coffee, and they said, well, when we were gone, and I left the other day, I came in, and I left a pot of water, I put the coffee in, and I said, pour this into that. They told me they took the scoop out because all these years they didn't like the coffee. You know? And before that, I had Florence that would say the coffee's too strong, the coffee's too light. And it was the same four scoops that I had. I couldn't move in. But that was something. To the teachers, I have the distinguished honor who have worked with over the years, some of them here. You know, there's a saying that there's things that the future is based on the shoulders of giants, and they certainly were, and I'm very proud of the professionalism that they've always had. My current staff, I'm very, very proud of the team that we put together, and how you sometimes go unrecognized for the Herculean efforts that you put forth for the kids, no matter what their ability, no matter what their background. For respecting each other, for working so well together, for getting tough when we only got tough, and for making each child reach their fullest potential, and making me a better teacher and person. Finally, to all those students I've touched in some way, you affirm daily why I'm in your profession. And thank you for the challenge me in ways, but always entertaining me and keeping me young and hearty. Thank you all of you. Thank you all, for you will forever be part of me and always in my heart. It was an honor, a privilege.